from the planet Memo Heredia. So first of all, how you been, Memo? What are you doing these days?
Good, my friends. Working busy, very busy here in
Vegas. Who are you busy with?
Got the Filipinos, Casimiro, Jack. I got Duno fighting tonight, tomorrow.
It's a big fight. Duno, yes, Ryan Garcia, break it
definitely
down.
It's a good fight. It's going to come down to how they do it on top of the ring. But, you know, Duno physically is good. Boxing clean. You know, he's been training well. I guess they're working on strategy. And, of course, Ryan is a good boxer. You know, he's fast, quick. So anything can happen up there.
Canelo Kovalev, who do you like?
Well, I like, you know.
Is that your phone?
Yeah, sorry.
Well, we're having like, a reggaeton concert. Is that
little music, relaxation music.
Why not?
I like Canelo, you know. I think his boxing is going to do the job. Obviously, Kovalev is a hard puncher. You know it and I know it. So anything could happen as well, you know. If Canelo gets inside, that's it.
I got to ask you one question. You're an expert also, and strength and conditioning, but also an expert about all the drug testing and stuff. You know that. Nate Diaz recently put USADA and UFC on the spot saying, hey, you gave me a false result that you found something. And he's vegan. You mean? Are you familiar with that situation? What happened?
Yes, I read some of that. I think it came down to a supplementing issue. And USADA cleared him. I mean, normally USADA was one of the ones that they have so many. Even they have on the internet, they have on their website, they have the amount of number of supplements that could be contaminated. They advise athletes not to take. And obviously, there's a lot of supplements in the market, especially in the U.S. are still contaminated. So I believe, I don't know exactly the whole situation. I read some of the issues. If you start a clearing, that means there's nothing wrong doing by your side.
But it can ruin someone's reputation like that.
Well, you know, it's been like that so many times. I mean, look at how many athletes they've been ruined by supplements, and obviously the press go and really dig into
what dirty.
A lot of athletes in boxing, they're missing drug testing, and nobody says anything about it. So, I mean, it comes down to the media, you know, see what the media really talks about.
Tell people where to follow you, Memo.
Enjoy Radio Memo Science.
Make sure you follow him. He's an expert. Stay tuned. One of the best in the business. FeesuRuport.com is back reporting. Thanks, Memo.